dying for you. With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
Unpoppable thought bubbles, untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in the verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going cock. Of some of what I done fought through was the worst. No sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, but I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve, cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go in the waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so palm. I'm feeling myself, I'm a giant sometimes. I gotta remind myself that I am phenomenal.
With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I am phenomenal.
However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
When you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you, when you feel like you're running out of fuel, I'll show you how to use doubt as fuel. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match to the charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue. And oh, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it, punch through it, just cock back, put your arm into it. Now, you gon' take that rage and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel case match, ready to scrap base, eh? Take your fist in the spot, soul's big and the smallest. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all, this is plastic and foam, and it lays flat. Will you put your dinner plate tat and set it on it like a placemat?
With every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though. But I'm never the same.
Shut up, Val. Can't even cut up power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt off now. It's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out like a motherfucking tongue to tie. I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have non-believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how. Get it, how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you get? And put in twice what you get back from the shit. Though what you sacrifice barely is half, never give. Rap is my shift, but it's like my shield. At the same time, I wield, and my knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I could just kill a cypher, survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still an uphill climb. Ready to face any challenge, waiting, can taste it. It's salivation, I'm waging retaliation. Look what I have built. Reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status, in fact, that is the only way you'll ever be able to say your legend is making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man is to prove who the best man is, prevail it. All cause be the only one left standing in the end, but I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left-handed. Cause I am
phenomenal. With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I'll
go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.